how to explore, right, the universe. I'd like to see different things. But in the end, I'd like to come back to our planet Earth because it's so beautiful and it's so valuable. And it's the only place that we have that is so special. So if I knew I will not be able to come back, I guess I would not go. But then, of course, when we go to Mars, and I would love to go there, there's always a risk that something goes wrong. So this is something else. We understand that if we fly to space, then something could always happen, and we have a risk that we cannot come back. That is, I think, for me, okay. But if somebody told me you're not allowed to come back right from the beginning, I would not go. Over.
It's astonishing, isn't it?